girls have been great with taking ownership of their own choreography, which has been really nice to see how they take on a story that's already been done by Royal Ballet and made it kind of into their own.
And then I have a few steps to do.
It's a version of the ballet.
So it's Winter's Tale?
Winter's Tale.
It was really good as like we all got to put our own spin on it. And they offered us two of their dances and they've included them into our performance.
We got to like practice choreographing our own little section and then we put them all together and it was like collaboration.
Yeah, it was good. We got to meet new people, like now we've got some new friends.
So I think it's a great opportunity for the girls to get together and see how, especially working now with the professionals, how quickly they came in and just kind of put their own spin on what we've already done. And I think also having QPAC supported is really great because a lot of these guys come from communities where they might not always get interaction with the big companies like QPAC. So for them to go there and see how everything is done, it's really special and, you know, can have a big impact on how they view the world of dance and what goes on in it.
Really, really amazing. Well done, team. Yeah, really, really wonderful.